teaming up to keep you safe from wildfires. Thank you for staying with us. I'm Felicia Rodriguez.
And I'm Tiffany Kenny. The Division of Forestry is working with St. Lucie County to put federal stimulus dollars to good use. Meredith McDonough is live in Fort Pierce with how this partnership works. Mayor?
Tiffany, Felicia, these two organizations have teamed up and they're working to put fire breaks in areas like this. We're here in Fort Pierce at the Sheridan Scrub Preserve. Now, those fire breaks will slow down any wildfires and also help protect homes here along Juanita Avenue.
Basically, we were looking for breaking the flammable vegetation down to dirt.
Mike Middlebrook, a biologist with the St. Lucie County Environmental Resources Department, walks us through the Sheridan Scrub Preserve in Fort Pierce. The county teamed up with the Division of Forestry using federal stimulus funds to mow down some of these trees and underbrush, all to protect nearby homes.
They had some federal money. We actually had some preserves that we're looking to burn. They've burned in the past from wildfires that are near homes. So we got together, spent the money, got some contractors to work, and we're going to protect our neighbors. We basically worked on removing the flammable vegetation nearest the homes along the perimeter. By breaking the vegetation, you can also break the wildfire.
During this extremely dry season, neighbors who live near the preserve are pleased to see these fire breaks put in place.
It's a good thing because, first of all, last time we had the fire, jumped the street because all of the woods and everything. Mm-hmm. So now we got a better chance of making it to our house. We couldn't get in.
And here at the Sheridan Scrub Preserve, they've already taken about 6 acres, and another 25 acres have been taken out of another preserve in St. Lucie County. We're live in Fort Pierce. Meredith McDonough, WPBF 25 News.